why free liquid drops and bubbles are spherical? It is a general question that why small drops of liquids and bubbles are spherical in shape. If gravity and other forces like your air resistance etc. are neglected, then liquid drops and bubbles are spherical, because liquid drop and bubbles have liquid air interface possessing energy. As we have discussed in the previous video, that the liquid air interface, they possess energy that is called the surface tension. That energy is due to surface tension, and every system in equilibrium try to minimize its potential energy. And potential energy will be minimum if surface area will be minimum. And since spherical surface have minimum surface area, that is why liquid drop and bubbles are spherical in shape.